All right, I'm gonna show y'all a trick how to remove a stuck secondary.
That bucker not coming off.
What you're gonna do is, you're gonna take the bolt, you're gonna put the bolt in, but YouTube is gonna mess off my audio because music's playing, and you're just gonna wanna screw this in about like right there and get a gap. Let's see if I can do this while y'all stuck. And you take a hammer and hit it while pulling on it. And you loosen it up as the clutch comes off. Keep pulling. This one's really on there. I think we just dug out and just keep working it out. There we go. You got her.